Lexington police are investigating a call about shots fired into an apartment overnight. Police say the call came in just before 1 this morning. Investigators say someone fired shots at an apartment on Center Parkway with a person inside. Police say no one was hurt.